Slipper into first. Are these 787s going? Follow them. By RX7. Let's watch these guys just disappear. Someone doing donuts at the start. Goodbye, and this is getting blocked by an R34. But the fourth, remember, I have cold tires. Don't have old mate with us. Corner's really scary when you can actually see depth and where everything is. Probably braking a bit hard for that, but oh well. Let's try and catch this R34. So an R34, that kind of looked like a Super, actually. Really looking at it. Oh, well, it's definitely a Super because it's in the wall. Oh, that was scary to look back at. It's too busy looking in the mirror. Come around a corner and have a car just sitting in the middle of the track. Oh, and he's in the wall again. Brave to take a drift car on a tourist lap. Not that chap distracting me now. Looks like there's a couple of messages, but I can't bother trying to read that, because that's looking way off to my left. Down into third. Pushing out a wee bit, but that's alright. Finish up on that curb. 787 guy obviously went back to the pit because he would have been well on us by now. Nope, we're on a bit of grass, but that's alright. Didn't look like he was in the wall. I shouldn't be coming up on a stopped car. Love that wide mirror. So good. See so much. Okay, I don't know if he was trying to let me past or if he ran off. Still coming. It's got to be destroyed by now, though. I can't read that up against the trees. It's semi-transparent. Yeah. how though it will just stay in it. Car stopped up on top of the carousel. Came out of that wheel last time. It through the corners there. Catch that slide. There's tap on that curb. Tight this time. Oh, bit much curb there. To go into it. I just heard a car. But there's nobody there. Flat foot. I wonder if people getting all angry in the chat again. Usually how these servers end up. Yeah, nope, nobody's catching up.